Hey everybody, how you doing out there? I just want to talk about cremation. A lot of people think that the Bible doesn't mention about cremation. Cremation or body underground? What is it, guys? Your options. Put it out there. What do you think? Cremation or body go underground, 6 feet underground? A burial. What do you guys think? What is your options? Pick your options down. What do you think of the Bible mention about cremation? And what it stands for, what it does, and what it really stands for. And we're going to talk about that, about cremation. What does the world think about it? Do you cremate a body? Cremation a body? Or you, do you... So we're going to talk about this certain subject, about what does the Bible say about cremation or a body in a casket? What do you say about that, guys? Does God mention about the cremation in the Bible or any of the Bibles that are out there in the world? King James Version to the Old Testament to you name it. What does it talk about cremation? If you were to cremate one or her body, they put you in a kiln and burn you up. And they really do. So, what do you guys think about cremation or burial? What do you guys think? Put your opinion.